Good early afternoon, everybody. It is 10:03, September 14th. I just tried uploading a video from like 4 o'clock this morning, and it wouldn't upload. And then,
continue on Parkside Drive for 1 mile.
Just people seem like they're just kind of like attacking. You know, like, you can see it's spiritually driven, you guys. The video I tried loading was about that, about people being spiritually driven. How in July of 2014, they were saying that the pit was opened to where demons were coming out onto this earth. Okay? And this place, it's flooded, full of them. And I've seen them looking around like they just got here, like they were in love with what they were seeing and doing. And I tried loading that video up, and all the info that I had on it wouldn't load up. It would get right to the end and wouldn't load up. It just locked up. But anyhow, we don't have long, you guys. I mean, I'm over here looking at these chemtrails all in the air everywhere. This place is going to be nuked. It's being set up to be nuked by the government. Well, Revelation 17:17, it clearly says God puts it into their minds and hearts that this is going to happen. And I don't think that, most people ain't going to be aware of it because they're not watching like they were told to do. And they don't believe, or they're lukewarm, willingly ignorant. These are the things that are going on.
In 1,000 feet, use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto Tennessee 131 North, Lovell Road.
You can pretty much see it.
Use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto Tennessee 131 North, Lovell Road.
I'm so looking forward to this being over, too. I know the economy is going to be crashing, and then the rioting, looting, all that will follow. But we just need to rest and know that God is spirit, man, and he's doing it. That's why it says, don't have a sudden fear when you see the destruction come upon the wicked. And yeah, you can clearly see it coming. I don't think we're far from it. I mean, it could happen any time at this point. The strong delusion, it's powerful with what's happening.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto the I-40 East, I-75 North ramp.
It's very strong here right now. The delusion, what's holding over on these people. I believe a lot of these people, I don't believe, I know. That's why it says the wicked will continue to do wicked and not understand. Because now they're being driven to do what they're doing. They have no more power, no more control. They're blind, they're wretched, they're naked. Everything that they did everything for, they're gone. They're lost souls now. Is what they are. They're puppets just being driven to do what they're doing. And the
turn
masses
right onto the I-40 East
are
ramp.
Following them. The masses, they're following them into an open pit. I mean, rushing, following them, just falling into this pit. And they can't see
in a quarter
see
mile,
it.
Merge onto I-40 East, I-75 North.
But it was a pretty nice upload that I had. I wouldn't let it upload. We'll see if this one makes it. But you guys, know this. Rest. Be at peace. Remember the storm. Jesus got up. He rebuked it. And they were all amazed.
Continue on I-40 East for 10 miles.
And they were like, what sort of man is this that even the wind obeys him? Know this, he's not rebuking it, he's not rebuking the devil. These things are coming upon the people, and We pray that they open their eyes. We pray that they come to the Lord. But we don't pray against what he's doing. Because this is God's spirit at work that's coming on this place. But yes, by all means, pray for the people. Pray that they open their eyes, come to the Lord. Because time's very, very short. They don't have any time at all. You know, it would be better if they lost all their worldly things and turned to the Lord and opened their eyes and see the wickedness. It's been right in your face and they don't believe it. You know, these are the things that are going to cause them to lose their soul. They're so worried about keeping these things and they've already lost it. They just don't know it. God bless y'all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
There's a savior.